Turn your photo into a painting with PowerPoint. Go to Picture Format and Artistic Effects. Then choose this effect here. Right now it doesn't look too good, but wait for it. Choose Artistic Effect options at the bottom and the Format Picture window will pop out. Here you can change the number of shades. The higher the number is, the more detail your picture will have. Also, changing the opacity will definitely make it more realistic. So you're gonna abandon Photoshop now you've seen this?